if you're in a long flight sort of situation, you just want to get in close to stop you from hitting. I'll grab first, then squeeze. I'll get my head in the way so you can stiff it piece of fire, punch you, then start to squeeze. If your head's angled slightly, I'll bring one elbow in one side or the other.
So you're actually pushing in with this part?
If I just use one arm, just a little squeeze. Literally, what I'm going to do is
Lock him away.
I don't want to bring you straight. Here, I'll keep control. Then I want to turn. So, the idea is if I bring him down here, it's difficult. I want to start. I'm on 1 foot. I weigh 9 stone. Because that's where I want him to go. So it's not about. Bang at the same time. If he wants to start throwing punches, boom, I just put some pressure on him. If your elbows aren't together, and his head's not, or put his head down. So the idea is, lock him in, come up, and then down. You're actually twisting the head as well, so this is how I need you in the face. Twist the head as well.